All fighting together. For last 4 years, central government and state government together have been deceiving the 5 crore people of Andhra Pradesh, Andhra. While dividing the state of Andhra Pradesh, the then government has promised several things like special category status and construction of Polavaram and railway zone, steel plant, so many things. But unfortunately, though 4 years have passed away, they have not fulfilled any promise fully. In addition, special category status which they have promised on that day, even during elections also, BJP, TDP combinedly promised that they would sanction special category status for 5 years. But they say it is closed, we don't give the special category status. It is nothing but the insult to the people of Andhra Pradesh. We are fighting for it.